Shit.
Sean, what are we gonna do?
You know that day in Seattle? The day Dad was shot? I think about it every day. And I would give anything to change what happened. But I can't. I'm sorry for my mistakes. I tried my best. I swear.
Sean.
I'm so proud of you, Nano. Just like Dad would be. We both learned a lot together. But you can make your own rules now. If we surrender, they will separate us, Daniel. And if that happens, promise me that you will always do the right thing, okay? Don't waste your power. Be smart like you already are.
I don't want to be separated.
Hear me out. Please. Don't make any more mistakes.
Whatever happens, always remember that you're Daniel
Sean,
Diaz.
You know this is
I promise, Sean. So, how does the story of the Wolf Brothers end?
Step out of the car! Now!
They make it to the other side.
What? You sure?
Trust me, okay? Just get us through. Hold on tight.
Oh, fuck! I don't wanna! I'm not hurting anyone else! Sean!
Overfire!
It's too late!
They're shooting at us, Daniel! This is the only way!
Sorry, Sean, but I have to go.
What? What are you talking about?
Don't turn back for me.
Daniel!
I hope you'll be happy in Mexico.
Thank you.